Hamilton Beach mixer. We just got this. Tried it out. Runs real good on low. The only problem is it's supposed to come with this bowl rest, and it's a piece of crap. You try to put this cable in there, and you can't get it in. You spend more time. Here's what you do. No bowl rest.